So the section is called Microprocessors and Toys, and it tries to give students an overview of a complete computer system from the ground up. In one course, students learn everything from the very lowest layer, like transistors, basically electrically controlled on-off switches, all the way up through computer processors and up to system software and even application software. So to see all those layers in one course allows them later, if they choose to go on to computer science, they're going to learn about more in depth about each of those layers, but they'll have kind of a framework in terms of what to plug it into. Where does this fit and how does it work? They're going to build an educational toy, a microprocessor-driven educational toy. And when I say that, I mean they're building the whole thing. They're building a microprocessor as a digital circuit. They're building all the system software on top of that that allows their toy to run. And then they're both conceiving of and implementing a device that should be fun to use, it's a toy, and educational, so the user should learn something from it. They can build anything they want. I think the kind of student that really should take this class are those who are intensely interested in how computers work. I think that this really fits in that sweet spot. From low-level transistors to high-level graphical user interfaces, and they build everything in between. The range of products they come up with is just fabulously wide. So really a chance for them to exercise their creative energies and build something that either is completely new or at least hasn't been done by them before. Big range of projects, really creative stuff. We teach them enough to build everything we tell them. The processor itself, I mean, that's a senior level, hard senior level elective to build a processor, but we tell them to build a processor and they do it in like a week. And so we've done that to every part of the course to say, how can we shrink the set of things that we teach them so that it's still fully functional, but is still manageable in terms of their learning. It's fun to see them kind of digging into what they've been using for much of their life, but had no real idea how they worked. And to see them understand that it's actually not that complicated. They could do that. And I think that's pretty unique.